out, guys. Let's go show you what some music's all about.
Singapore, but yeah, they just happen to be playing some nice music in general. But oh yeah, let's go order a beer and actually have some time to just sit down and relax. How's that? Y'all want to do that? Are you guys staying here?
Yeah.
All right.
I'm going in here and ordering a beer.
Huh?
I'm going in here and I'm gonna order a beer.
We got a menu coming.
You can drink inside. Go and drink.
I can film some music as well.
Have a table there?
Huh?
Have a table there?
Yeah.
Have a table?
Yeah. They even have a pool table.
No, a table for to sit down. It's open.
They have that too. They got, like, where I was standing, they had a couple seats. Good order of beer. Alright, guys. Sorry, I had to get back with the dad, let him know where I was going to be, which I didn't know he was going to actually want to stop and enjoy the music himself. Let's order a beer, shall we? What sounds good? You have another beer? Your Heineken.
at home. So tomorrow night, Sunday night, is jam night. There's any musicians here. Come on down. You're the next contestant. So once again, we're John on guitar, Mark on drums, Kamal on bass, the blues machine. And I'm the humble guest, Earthman. From born in America, but I've been traveling. And speaking of America, we're going to do a tune about a little old city in America. New Orleans. Anybody been there? No, you haven't been there? It was nice before Katrina. I don't know what it's like now, but it was crazy before Katrina.
Looks like shit.
And it's crazy now, I'm sure. Anywho, this is a tune about New Orleans. It goes like this.
Tell my boss, oh,
anymore.
Guys, enjoy that. Once again, cheers. All right, let's go back to the table and see what's going on. I'll holler at you guys in a little bit. I gotta check my battery level. Got it, guys. So what's going on? Oh.